Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. My name is Rob, and here we are once again in Ark Survival Ascended with our 30 series. So today I've decided we are going to go on a bit of a obsidian hunt. So I'm just getting a campfire together. I'm going to put it on one of the rafts. Anyway, I hope you're having a good day. That is still here, even though the bed is gone. Bloody headphones fell off. I was not expecting that, and I just remembered there's probably a alpha raptor around here. So I need to be on the lookout for that. All right, but let's get to our raft. Let's not mess about. We just need to get up to the obsidian. I'm not taking the big raft, but let me just check. Nothing has been destroyed, so that's okay. Question is, where did I leave the second raft? The little one. I think it's over there somewhere. So what I suspect will happen today is we'll get to our destination and then we'll find a place to sleep. That'll be about it, I think. Trying to remember where I left the other raft. I sort of wish I hadn't left it anywhere other than on the beach. A big one is over there. Where did we leave the other one? The little one. Oh, there it is over there. Okay. So we're going to be heading quite a way away. Having a look at the map. Oh God. Having a look at the map. we're going to be heading up towards Carnivore Island. So it's quite a distance, and it's probably going to take us probably 15 minutes just to get there. Bed on the raft. See if that's building over there on Herbivore Island. We really do need to get a spyglass so we can see into the distance. wonder if those people are still built up in the crystal cave over there. I would very much like to go and have a look, but maybe we'll have a look on the way back when I can, when I've got a bed on the raft and I can take everything off me and take everything off me, so if I get shot I don't lose any stuff. I'm really gutted about that rollback. When we went to that cave and we got crystal from it, just for it to roll back the next day, and then when I went back to get the crystal again, the cave was occupied. Geez, there is a distinct lack of creatures on the beach, isn't there? The only problem with placing it where I've just placed it is if I put it... Oh, look at those ducks. all that organic polymer there. All these little metal containers, I'm sure they must hold generators for people to power their fridges. There's a vault. Oh no. Oh, the swamp. We will not be going to Carnivore Island, not again. We've been there once, we got killed. Shot by all the guns that are on there. Tried to sneak over, but... This is one of the places we probably could consider relocating to. We need to park the raft up somewhere around here. And go get killed, I guess. Our main priority is obsidian. We want to be able to use the bed, so... we die. our two other beds are still here, which is quite interesting. This is the area I was thinking of setting up in Waypoint 9. Okay, we've got 9 minutes, see if we can find some sort of obsidian. Keep in mind that this is a very, very dangerous area. There's usually a lot of Allosauruses around here, and God knows what players have set up here. It's a lot greener over here than it was in Evolve. Now, if I should have kept going around to the other side. When you see area that you think, oh, you should be able to traverse that, and then you get to it and it's like, no, you can't. You can't go up that little tiny hill. Now I'm just heading backwards. What are you doing? I think I should have taken the raft further around, to be honest. Don't know, you know. It looks so different than it does in Evolve around here. paper tooth. Take that meat. Obsidian, 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 obsidian. Okay, we've got metal. Where are we? What happened to the baby? There's some obsidian. Right. What happened to the baby? I wonder. Where's the best to use? No, definitely pickaxe. For obsidian. Now, if I remember correctly, it takes two obsidian to make one polymer. Okay, well, we're at the 30-minute mark, so we need to find a place to put ourselves for the day, for the night. Oh, there you are. Here's some more meat, but I know you'll be dead come the morning. won't be here tomorrow, but it's nice to think that he was, but he won't. Where to put myself? Right, okay. All right then, oh, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. We did manage to get some obsidian, but whether or not we'll get any of it anymore, I don't know. 42 obsidian we got, not a lot. That's enough for like 21 pieces of polymer. Probably pick up some more tomorrow. All right, so thank you for watching. Until next time, everyone, bye for now. Don't forget to hit that like button for me. Consider subscribing if you're new. Come say hi to me in my live streams. But until next time, everyone, bye for now.